Come on, Jesus, we love you. We thank you for who you are. Come on, just lift your voice in your hands this morning. Come on, Jesus, we welcome you into this place. We love you, Jesus.
Sound I love to hear, it's the sound of the Savior's robe as he walks into the room where people pray. Will we hear praises? Savior's room as he walks into the room where people pray, where we hear worship. He has faith. Come on, church, lift it up.
The sound of his people.
some God here is from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God here is from heaven above with wisdom, power. Morning, come on. From heaven.
wisdom, power, and love our God. And our God is an awesome God here from heaven above. And there is no one like you.
Holy, you're worthy.
sing.
Holy.
He loves to hear you. Are you Lord?
Are you?
Church.
Oh, are you almighty?
Worthy.
Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is worthy.
One more time for you.
For you are holy.
You say.
Just sense right now that the Spirit of the Lord is bringing liberty in your lives. As we begin to pray, as we begin to worship, I believe that God is opening the heavens right now, and He's getting ready to pour out a blessing of such overflow in your life. I just want to declare over your life right now, you have not seen yet the power of God in your life, not yet. Oh, you've seen Him, but not like you're going to see Him. So I just want us to just take one more second and just, especially if you're in pain, especially right now if your heart is heavy, especially right now if there's confusion or doubt or you're battling something that you don't have the power or the strength, I just want you right now to say, God, I give it to you. I raise it to you. And in the heavenlies, God is about to open the windows of heaven right now and go to work on your behalf.